Hey guys, it's Dean. I'm back with you again for another song. Tonight it's going to be The Gambler by Kenny Rogers, one of my favorite songs. I don't know how many of you know, but I used to play poker actually for a living for probably 3 or 4 years. That's what I did for a living. I played poker, was pretty good at it. I know a little bit about poker. But this is one of my favorite songs, and I'm going to play it for you right now.
On a warm summer's eve, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying..."
Now that's a true thing. Reading people's eyes and reading people's faces in poker is definitely a real thing. Sometimes they just give you a look that you know they're either lying or they're dead serious about what they just bet. But another thing I wanted to mention is how he's dressed in this. He really dressed the part, you know, to make it look like an old-time gambler. With even the gun belt and everything is really old-time, so it really got its authenticity.
"I can see your outer faces for a taste of your whiskey. I give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough to count."
Even the money he puts out on the table is like old-time money. It's not, you know, like new bills. It's like bills they used to use in the past. The chips are same things, just old-time chips. I'm going to mention something later about all the alcohol bottles and stuff that are on the table. Is something I know about that I'd like to mention, but I want to wait till a little further into it.
"When the dealing's done, every gambler knows that the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser."
Now that sentence right there, "every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser," I never understood until I finally started playing poker myself. And I'll tell you what I think it means is, you can have a pair of twos in your hand, and the guy across from you can have a pair of aces in his hand, and he's got you dead to rights. But if you look him dead in the eye and you bet all in and he flinches, you know, you may have had the worst hand, but it's now the best hand. So every hand could be the loser, every hand could be a winner. It doesn't necessarily mean just because you have the best hand in your hand that you're going to win that hand. That's for sure. Because I've been bluffed many times, and then the guy laid down, you know, junk, and my hand would have been good, but his hand won, even with the worst hand.
"And the best that you can hope for is to die in the street." And when he finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out a cigarette, faded it off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough done. You got to know when to hold up,
when to hold up,
know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to.
Okay, now about the alcohol bottles. I know a little story about Kenny Rogers. I believe that it was his father who was an alcoholic. And Kenny Rogers, whoever it was a relative. And through Kenny Rogers' life, especially when he was younger, saw what alcoholism did to this person and said he would never be that type of person, never grow up to be that person. He'd never do drugs, never do alcohol, and he never did his whole life. He died last year in 2020. And his whole life, he never touched drugs or alcohol. And I know what you're going to say, well, you've seen movies, that, you know, in the movie The Gambler, he had a bottle of whiskey or a bottle of something. He said it was apple juice. You know, most of the time it's just apple juice. You know, that's what they use in real movies anyway, so they don't get drunk during the movie. But as you'll even notice, the funny part is he actually never takes a sip of this shot glass. He sets it down and never drinks it. So I thought that was kind of funny. I thought maybe this would be, you know, apple juice or something he'd drink too, but he actually never takes a sip of this drink.
Run, you never count your money. When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough for counting. When the dealing's done, you got to know when to hold up. Know when to fold up.
And that's that song. Yeah, I really like this song. I have heard this song before, so this is just a review. But it's one of my favorites. Throughout the years, you know, I always have a new song each year that I, you know, is my favorite pretty much for that year. But this song sticks around in country music. It just kind of sticks around as my favorite song. Maybe because I used to play poker, and I still do once in a while. I play on Oculus 2 still. I'm trying to work out actually how to get the Oculus 2 set up on this. If anybody knows how to get it set up with OBS Studio, please get in touch with me in my comments and let me know how to do it, because what I'd like to do is set up a table and set up a time, and anyone that is on watching this YouTube video or any of my videos can get online and get right into a room. I'll give them a password and then get right on and play with me. It's free. It's free to download. It's free to play. The chips are free. You're just having a good time. That's it. It's not, you know, there's no money involved. So I still play once in a while just for fun. Pretty soon I'm hoping to get back into playing again. I don't know if you can see over my shoulder right here, this license plate number actually says Texas Hold'em. It was on my my vehicle for quite a few years. It would be funny, I'd pull into a place to play poker and they see my plate and they're like, oh no, I don't want to be on that guy's table. Anyone drives around with those plates on his car, I don't want to be on his table. So I finally had to take them off my vehicle, so that way nobody would know that I was coming in and I was a good player. So, but anyway, if anybody else, please, you know, as always, you know, comment down below, especially if you know how to do that, set that up on OBS, do that. Share it on anything, Facebook, Twitter, share it anywhere. You can get the video watched. It will help me out a lot. Hit like on the video. That helps the algorithms. All that stuff. Do anything you can do. Please, I need some people to write in the comments some songs they want to hear me do. I will find the song on YouTube. You don't have to find it. You just have to type the name of it. You can put a link if you want. If there's a certain song you want. I usually like to play the live version, but if not, that's fine too. Either just put in a song or put in a link and say what song you want heard, and I will play it for you, and I'll give you the review or reaction, depending on if I've heard it or not. This is Dean, and I'm hoping you all have a great night.